Good morning, everyone. Today is March 9th, 2022. We are going to chant 昇進念仏言行風 style. So please join me in 合唱. Please put your palms together. ナモアミーダ仏、ナモアミーダ仏、ナモアミーダ仏、ナマンダ仏、ナマンダ仏、ナマンダ仏。奇妙無量寿如来南無不可思議光法蔵菩薩隠義寺財政自在を仏性刀剣正仏浄土院国土銀殿自然幕建立無上修正願長発敬右大愚勢高校士唯志小樹十聖名称文実法不法無量無変更無下無体公園の少女歓喜知恵公普段難事無償公小日学校小人説一切群情無交渉本願名号少女号自身心行願人上等学正大涅槃一死滅道願成就如来正意高出世唯説弥陀本願会五濁悪事群情会往診如来行実言納骨一年期愛心普段煩悩徳涅槃煩情逆法再縁由如修心如開一味摂修心向上昇合異能水波無明暗頓内心臓死運無上不真実新人天異行日光不運無運無しげ妙無安逆進謙虚大狂気即応超絶語悪臭一切全幕凡夫人問心如来具勢願仏言広大正下者税人名踏んだり家弥陀仏本願念仏邪賢虚満なく修正信行十字人疑難南中市南昔インド祭天使論下中華自治域史高僧県大小高生小医名如来本勢陽気釈迦如来両賀仙一修五名南天寺流獣大寺出頭世質の在波無無権戦絶大乗無情報召喚義事小安楽賢治難行六六信行異行指導楽国年弥陀仏本願次年即時入筆上唯の上昇如来号王法大偶勢音天神菩薩像論説奇妙無下光如来平州多羅謙信実高専の超大誓願光遊本願力栄光異動群情昇一心金融苦毒大崩壊逸逆入大栄収集 徳志蓮華造成会即将信用発祥人有本の林源人図入生寺恩寺有下本師鈍乱両天使上皇乱小坊殺来三蔵漆十上京本上専業喜楽法天神菩薩論中下法道因果見性願法源根光有他力頂上心唯心人枠前凡夫心人法超知生自即涅槃一思無量光明道小修行開封家同社結晶道難生唯明浄土活入満禅寺力変言宗円満特合感染症三不三心経音言増末放滅動品一生増悪地具税治安業外生明化全道道苦明不生意法無愛情三陽逆悪光明明合見因縁懐疑本願大地界行者小樹金剛心狂気一念総合用意大刀逆三人即将法相地上楽原心公開一大敬有遠期安業堪に祭先祖死有心反先人法華義道小便利有国事悪人有意諸仏多役在品世修知有煩悩諸現水不見大悲無見情勢が本誓言句妙不稽有憐憫善末凡夫人心修計有小公変し戦弱本願愚愛 源内正寺林殿下平地義上衣装し僕に宇若城生む以来一新人祈の義右愚教大事修士と上塞無辺極上悪道族自主愚道心ゆいかしんし、こうそせつ、アマンダブ、アマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、世尊が一心、奇妙人実法、無下光如来、願生安楽。ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ。ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ。
Now, I would like to share the words from Notes on One's Calling and Many Calling. And today, I'm just reading the highlighted words of Notes on One's Calling and Many Calling. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. この二尊の実りを見立て祭るに、すなわち往生すとのたまえるは、正常寿の位に定まるを不退転に重すとは のたまえるなり。この位に定まりぬれば、必ず無常大涅槃に至るべき身となるがゆえに、東照学をなるとも解き、阿弥陀地に至るとも、あゆいおっちに至るとも解きたも、即時入出場とも申すなり、と。In these words of the two honored ones, we find stated the significance of they then attain birth, that is, to become established in the stage of the truly settled, thus is itself to dwell in the stage of non-retrogression. When a person becomes established in this stage, he or she becomes one who will necessarily attain the supreme great nirvana. Hence, it is told,that one realizes the equal of perfect enlightenment, or avivartika, or avinivartanya. It is also said one immediately enters the stage of the definitely settled. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu.So yesterday's explanation actually explained almost everything on this slide. And you know, because Shinjin, entrusting heart, contains everything we need to attain Buddhahood, we attain the stage of the truly settled in this life when we receive Shinjin. And today I would like to talk about the last paragraph of this slide to clarify the meaning of it.The two honored ones refers to Bodhisattva Dharmakara or Amida Buddha, and Shakyamuni Buddha. As I mentioned previously, the vow passage is the word of Bodhisattva Dharmakara, and the passage declaring the fulfillment of the vow is the word of Shakyamuni Buddha. And Shinran Shogyi said, to become established in the stage of the truly settled, thus is itself to dwell in the stage of non-retrogression. And non-retrogression is avivartika in Sanskrit. And according to the Jodo Shinshu dictionary, avinivartaniya is same meaning. And as you see, the words appears in this paragraph too. And these words means non-retrogression. And the one does not retrogress from the rank of definitely attaining enlightenment, nirvana or Buddhahood. So this person necessarily attain nirvana, and the one realizes the equal to enlightenment, non-retrogression. And Shinran Shogyi also said, it is also the one immediately enters the stage of the definitely settled. And this word is from chapter on easy practice written by Bodhisattva Nagarjuna. So to simplify, I could say these words are expressing the same matter. And as I mentioned earlier, because of Shinjin and trusting heart, we enter the stage of the truly settled in this life and attain Buddhahood when we attain birth in the Pure Land. And that is all through the working of the name, Namo Amida Butsu. And I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. 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 So this concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.